and Raikkonen was in trouble further back. But it was even worse for Vettel. It was quite an impact. Contact with Senna turned him round 180 degrees. He was struck again and dropped to the back. Senna and Perez were out on the spot, and Vettel was lucky to keep going.